punch. And he has got a very good elbow tactic.
Round number one.
The fight that the majority of the crowd are here to see tonight.
Man, he went between Brookhow, red corner, and Enrigo, blue corner.
Couple of sharp punches there from Enrico. Right now, the southpaw stance. He's not intimidated at all by Brookhow's reputation. Looking for that spinning back elbow. Brookhow in with a hard body kick, though.
All right, it's done.
Patient aggression from Brookhow, stalking forward, picking his shots. Fast high kick from Brookhow there.
Very good shot indeed.
Nice long knee from Brookhow.
Straight right.
Solid punch and then a solid kick from Brookhow as well there.
There was a high
swing. Ricardo standing in front of him, trading. Good body kick again from Brookhow. Good elbow from Brookhow. Solid knee there, Brookhow.
Nice swing kick, just
high kick from Brookhow there. Nice long knee from Brookhow. Hard elbow from him. Good body kick. It's a Enrico here. Looking like Brookhow holding at the moment. He's finding his rhythm here and picking his shots well.
Knee strike, straight right, elbow strike, and a low cut kick.
Good body kick from Brookhow. Taking a fight to the clinch, but Brookhow good arm position, solid elbow
just now.
Oh, sharp long knee there from Brookhow. Had a good long knee from him there. Really taking the fight to Enrico in here. Enrico in with a good elbow though.
He's right, elbows. Recharge. Good combination indeed from Brookhow.
Enrico in with that spinning back elbow again. Nice body kick from him.
He was trying to go for the back kick and lost his balance. High kick. Elbow strike. Enrico is trying to go for the blows.
Good solid knee there from Brookhow. Turned Enrico off balance there quite easily, really. It's about to end the opening round. Great round for Brookhow there.
Great
Enrico standing in front of him and trading back now. Great fight.
Brookhow, red corner, and Enrico from Germany, blue corner.
Now pushing forward again. Again, that patient aggression from him, stalking forward, good body kick.
Tough swing kick, couple of turns.
Landing well with those body kicks. Enrico not blocking him at all, landing right across the body.
Left high kick by Brookhow. Another tough right kick.
Yeah, he's scoring well with that body kick.
That was a tremendous low cut kick by Brookhow just now.
could have taken a count there, really. Beautiful shot from Brokaw.
Finding his target.
Just the referee giving him the benefit of the doubt there because he got up so quick. But could have taken a count there quite easily. Really on fire this round, Brokaw, so far. Good body kick from him now. Hard knee through the middle. Brokaw there. And again with a solid elbow. And a big cut there on the head of Enrico Kell. Brokaw with a fast high kick. Oh, what an elbow that was! He can't let the speed elbow. He's absolutely pouring out that cut now. It's like spraying out. I can't see this fight going on much longer. Brokaw just with a push kick, the referee stopping it. The blood is literally pumping out of that cut.
Yeah, bleeding a lot.
Referee letting it go on though.
All right.
Blood all over Enrico Kell now. Brokaw has just gone to town on him tonight. Looks the best I've seen Brokaw in quite a while. He's really on fire. Come out with a point of proof. A lot of people saying before, this young German fighter, very strong, very tough. But Brokaw has just taken him apart this round.
He's trying for other blows now.
Fast and fine, kick back from Brokaw. Brokaw's elbows in this fight have literally been devastating. Taking Enrico Kell's game plan apart.
Still fighting
back, but taking a lot of shots here. Very, credit to him though for gamely trying to fight back here.
Very serious for De La Branche. Here we go, the third and final round. Brokaw Bantam Meg, the red corner fighter versus Enrico Kell from Germany, blue corner.
And Enrico pulled something of a miracle out the bag here in the final round. Those elbows from Brokaw really were devastating in the opening round. Second round, sorry.
The Hurricane was in trouble in the second round.
Now still skulking forward. Doesn't need to do much this round. He's clearly ahead now. Looks like Brokaw wants the KO.
Tough low cut kick.
Big body kick for Brokaw there. Hard elbow from him. Coming forward, looking to try and finish Kell off. He doesn't need to take any risk, Brokaw, really. Comfortably ahead. Blood spraying out again now from that cut. Brokaw landing the push kick to the face. Really doesn't, that spinning back elbow was a bit too obvious there. And made to pay by Brokaw.
Hurricane is in trouble again. That's right.
Yeah, nice wing kick as well from Burkow there. That blood flowing out again now. Another big kick from Burkow.
Nice wing kick.
A shot to the crowd here in the final round.
That's
Burkow.
Another free kick.
Slowing up now, Burkow. He knows he's a long, long way ahead here.
Right.
Doesn't need to take any risks. For him that Enrico was off balance as well. Showmanship for Burkow now as he winds the clock down towards the end of the fight. Both fighters showing their respects to each other there. That is a nasty looking cut. Say nasty looking cut because of the amount of blood that's coming out of it doesn't look good.
Oh, 1-2-3-2!